Hey yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Chad, and we're back in Anime Fighters. Let me know guys in the comments if you want to see more Anime Fighters videos. Yo, the update is tomorrow, and also trading is coming back, which is good. However guys, you read the title, man. They are deleting your items, and what I mean by items, I mean like stuff like this. So for example, these fruits, pretty much everything. Yeah, you see anything that has the infinity, like shards, fruits, those are going to be deleted. Shards should be okay though. Fruits though, so if you have a ton of divine fruit, you might want to use those up. Luck boost, so 250. So luck boost and like EXP boosts are fine. They're already at a cap. But if we go on the Discord, guys, Direb says this at everyone. As part of tomorrow's update, we will be doing a one-time cap on all items in the game, guys. The cap will be quite high, so you will still be left with a lot of each resource. But if you have an extreme amount of fruits or shards, so this isn't every single item in the game, but guys, but a few, I would recommend using them beforehand, okay? So if you have a ton of fruits and shards, man, make sure you guys use those up. But if you only have like a few, like 10 or 20, you should be good, like you see me. But if you have like, for example, like 100 of these fruits or like 300 of these fruits, you might lose out, guys. So I would probably convert them and say maybe like 50 of each fruit max would be safe. And shards, same thing, guys. I know a lot of people have tons of like hundreds of shards. Yo, those are going away, guys. I'm just saying right now, dude. To clarify this will be a one-time cap, not a constant cap. So they're doing this, guys, because of all the duplication. Like, I know I saw F Minus's inventory. Man had like thousands of shards. And I think Direb is trying to get rid of that. So, yeah. Unfortunately, that is the case, guys. But I mean, in other news, they are adding trading back to the game. If you're hyped for that, dude, let me know what you guys think about this, and I'll catch you on the next one. Blend spot out, man. Oh, Chad spot out. Yo, what? I guess, is this a Chad spot video? Hey, peace.